everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to pretty up a page that I've already started in this journal back last year, sometime in between June and September. And it is this page, if I can find it, right here. This was a face that I painted very quickly with, of course, a brush without sketching. And I didn't like it at the time, and I just took the colors and I just faded it down and I turned the page, and that was it. But now that I've taken a step back, I actually kind of like this face. I appreciate the way the eyes are done, and you know, like, this somewhat very spotty, but I kind of like it and I think I can do something with it. And then it got me thinking about my pretties. How can I use them? I wanted to incorporate them in my artwork, and this is what I came up with. So in my palette here, I have three colors. So this is Appetite Genuine, which is the same color that I used to paint the face originally. Next we have Deep Scarlet. These are both Daniel Smith. And then in here I have a mix of Jadeite Genuine and Green Gold. So they're all Daniel Smith, actually. Yeah, they're all Daniel Smith colors. And I am going to attempt to revive this face because now I like it. So let's do this. Thank you. I had a leftover piece of paper, and I also did some of these circles on this. I'm going to doodle in them. And I have a Le Pen Prussian blue, I believe, marker. So let me zoom in a little bit here. So this is kind of like another style of pretties. The doodling is going to be a little bit more delicate.
Thank you.
And now I'm gonna cut around them. Okay, time to glue the pretties. I have the gel medium by Dina Wakely Media. I'm just gonna dab a little bit in the middle. You need to weigh it down. I'm gonna add some accents with a Uni Posca paint pen. This is the ultra fine tip. I'm gonna take some gouache, white gouache. I'm gonna splatter just a tiny bit. I'm gonna turn her into a snow woman. There we go. This is a number one Wahong. Not 100% sure what to do with these ones. I was kind of hoping that I could go over this eye, but I don't have a flower. I want something there. So I'm going to create one. Okay, so I made another flower. I just need to doodle inside of it. And I mean, I'm gonna have 10 popped flowers, but I don't really care. Shh, if you don't tell, I won't tell either. Thank you. It needs some blue dots. And not white. I was wrong before. I was wrong. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Well, I like her. I love her, actually. It's amazing how this page was destined to be an eyesore in my journal, forever an eyesore. I wasn't quite sure how to address her, and I wasn't going to retouch her. I was just going to leave her as is. But then these pretties, they open up so many doors to me. I know I do a lot of them, and I apologize to those that are fed up with the pretties, but I just can't get enough. I don't know, they're just so much fun and whimsical and simple at the same time. I also think that the blue dots that I added at the end was the perfect addition, because the white dots that I splashed, they didn't do anything. They really didn't do anything. And because I have a lot of white space on this page, I think that just a little delicate touch here and there was just what it was calling for. So I hope that you've enjoyed this video. I will be publishing a sped up version of this, like a very abridged version of all that. And I think I'm gonna start doing that with most of my videos. Just because some people, like, they know how to do stuff, they just want to see how to do it by themselves without looking at the long version. Sometimes it's just one step that they're questioning, and so by looking at the sped up version, maybe that'll help them. Anyways, I will make sure that it is in the title so that you know exactly which version to watch. I don't know, let me know in the comments below if you think this is a good idea to have the short and the long version. For me, it's not such a big deal to re-edit the long version and condense it into a short video. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. As usual, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. Also, if you want to see more videos like these, please make sure that you hit the like button, because that tells me that I'm on the right track. And subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure that you click the little bell to get notifications when I publish. I do publish every Tuesdays and Thursdays. And on that note, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.